the school watch tonight, a big blow for the King City Union School District. They are losing a $1 million grant after the State Board of Education denied its request to waive class size requirements. King City received the money in 2007 to reduce class sizes, but the district went on to make significant budget cuts, causing class sizes to increase. When the state board caught wind of that, it decided to take the money back.